And a Grand Junction police officer is pinned by a car and dragged while a suspect was trying to get away. That suspect was shot and killed. The officer, thankfully, is okay. It happened early this morning, and police are still investigating what exactly led up to all of that.